Hello, my name is Charlie Steinberg, and I'm an advisor to the Mosaic Multimedia Company. I'm delighted to serve as an advisor to Mosaic because it draws upon and capitalizes on my 47 years of experience in the video business. I started out in the video business as a design engineer at Ampex Corporation in 1963. I went on from that position to rise through the ranks of management, eventually becoming president and CEO of Ampex Corporation. Ampex is best known as the inventor of videotape recording. I left Ampex in 1988 when the company was sold in a leveraged buyout to a Wall Street investor and joined the Sony Corporation of America. At Sony, I was president of the Business and Professional Products Company. That was an operation that was responsible for all the sales, marketing, and engineering here in the United States of products dedicated to the broadcast industry, the business world, the industrial world, government, security, and medical, amongst others. I retired from Sony a few years ago, and since then has been serving on the board of directors of several companies, as an advisor to several companies, as well as an advisor to a venture capital firm.